Siragusa. That matchup coming up with the Washington Redskins taking on Indianapolis, and it was announced this week that the 3-8 Washington Redskins are benching RG3 in favor of Colt McCoy, who got a win here on a Monday night earlier in the year against Dallas. I want to say unprecedented.
I can't think of a situation quite like it.
Two different head coaches benching about the same point in the season. Your franchise quarterback last year, they said it was because they wanted to preserve.